So I was thinking about some goals that I haven't reached and some that I have reached, and I was thinking about what was the difference between these two, the ones that fell off or the ones that I've actually gained. And I'm talking about big goals, like the ones that change the most and the ones that mean the most. And what I really found in this quick little thought process was that when it was a goal that failed, it was something that I was held back by something I wasn't giving up. I wasn't allowing myself to change. Like I was like, yeah, I'll change, and I would, but I wasn't allowing myself to let go of the life that I was living that was opposite of that. So for instance, say losing weight in the past, like I actually didn't lose weight because I didn't want to give up the life that I was having where I felt free. I felt this freedom to have these snacks and everything like that. And then I thought about things like making more money or landing big life things, things that really took like a long time and a lot of effort. And those things I was willing to change. I was willing to sacrifice and trade my life for this other evolution, this other thing or other goal, I guess is a better word. And that's what I really wanted to kind of point out was that for me, I was willing to sacrifice my life for this goal. And maybe that would help you to maybe reanalyze this goal of yours or your goals in general. Are you willing to sacrifice and give up your whole entire life for this other goal? Because you're going to have to, in a lot of ways, if the goal is big enough and important enough and worthwhile, you are going to want to have to change everything. And that's kind of what I was thinking. I was like, oh, yeah. So I thought about a goal that I was not necessarily, I guess I wasn't really all too into because I wasn't willing to give up the things I had. So I kind of put it back and I was like, okay, what am I interested in? And then I thought about a few things. I was like, yep, I'm totally going to give up my life to make a ton of money right now. And that's kind of what I want to do. I want to get some money and it's going to be great and I don't care. But say giving up snacks, I'm only willing to give them up until like 3 o'clock. But yeah, I don't know. So I have some issues I have to go through, but it was a nice clarification for me, and maybe that would help you out too as well. That some things could be put into perspective if you're willing to look at things as what is your sacrifice. So, yeah, that's all for today. Over.